We are making over a gentleman who has not worn long pants since 1987.
My wonderful husband, John, only wears shorts.
Right.
He never wears pants. Obviously, on our wedding day, he had his tuxedo pants cut into shorts.
He got married in shorts?
Yes. So 17 years, always wears shorts.
Oh my God, look at him. So this is before, oh wow. Wow.
Yeah.
Let's see John now. Cross your fingers, Ruth. Look so sexy.
Oh, thank you.
Honestly, fierce.
I never would imagine. I never would imagine.